Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find two rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given two rational numbers, 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. Okay. So here denominators of the two numbers are not equal. So first we have to make equal denominators. So here first finding LCM of 3, 5 or 5, 3, and 3 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be product of the two number. Okay, so 5, 3 are 15. So now making the denominators 15, so equals to, now calculating this, so first write down here 1 by 5 and taking multiplication up and down, and 1 by 3 taking multiplication by this way. So first taking here 5, 3 are 15, so taking 3, so taking 3 up and down, so this is 3 by 15, and taking here 3, 5 are 15, so 5, so taking 5 up and down by this way, so this is 5 by 15. Okay, next for two rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 we have to again multiplying with these two rational number by a number up and down. So taking here 2, so taking up and down by 2, similarly taking here up and down 2. Okay, so now multiplying this, so this is 3, 2 are 6, so this is 6 by 30, and this is 10 by 30. Okay, next, now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominators are equal, so now between 6 to 10 we can get here 3 integer, but we have to take only 2 integer, so taking 2 integer and making all the rational numbers. So first write down here all the rational numbers, so 6 by 30, then 7 by 30, then 8 by 30, then 10 by 30. You can take 9 by 30 also as your choice. Now between these two, these are two required rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. So therefore, the two required rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so first one is 7 by 30, then 8 by 30, or we can write, so if you divided both number by 2, then this is 4 by 15, so this is 4 by 15. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.